The new Tallahassee Police Headquarters could cost as much as $145 million. That new estimate is on the agenda for City Commission next Wednesday. Commissioners will get an update on construction from the project leader. The agenda item says the project could cost between $125 and $145 million. That's higher than past reported estimates, which were anywhere from $45 to $76 million. The agenda also says the headquarters would be done sometime in 2026. Back in February, the city told us their goal was the end of next year. Today, we asked city spokesperson Allison Ferris why the estimated cost increased and why the completion date was pushed back. She told us the new cost was based on design documents completed in February. She did not say what was in those documents that led to the higher cost. Regarding the new timeline for the project, Ferris said in part, quote, "It's not unusual for timelines to become more refined as projects take shape," end quote. The agenda item says construction should start later this year and is expected to take 18 to 24 months to finish.